it just wasn't clicking. It just wasn't our night. Like I said, Alabama played a good game, and Dayton made plays when we didn't, and that's how the outcome came.
Have you kind of seen that be a continuous maybe problem over a few weeks? I mean, the theme seemed to follow a lot of times when you guys struggle on offense. It's just the plays are not there at the end.
Coach talked about, like, the offense and defense clicking, you know, and that was our goal coming into this game, and today wasn't our day. But we played a good game, you know, and we stayed in. We did what we had to do. He said, keep playing until the fourth quarter and never give up. That's what we did.